apologize for the delays in the broadcast. Little boy's sick. Here I'm using splinter strips. Splinter strips, man's races, by Vallejo as the base coat for his skin. Cole Sasso. Thank you.
This colored orc flesh just this just looks so great, especially if you really want dark looking orcs. This is gonna because when I think orcs, I kind of think like if you want to look at like a real world analog for something. As far as like color inspiration, as far as like inspiration for coloration and stuff, I think a great thing would be toads and turtles and stuff, alligators, stuff that have naturally like green or greenish colored skin. This reminds me of like a dark green frog.
Hi, Skyzer. How are you doing?
Oh, no.